We're literally seeing a complete revolution across that entire stack and opportunities across it.
At the highest level, he's suggesting that things are going exceptionally well for Nvidia and lots of room to go for the AI trade.
The AI revolution isn't just reshaping the tech world, it's reshaping the entire global economy. From the energy grid that powers data centers to the silicon chips inside the servers and the AI models running on top, every layer of the digital stack is being rebuilt. And at the center of it all stands Nvidia's Jensen Huang, whose recent interview on Squawk Box might just be the most important blueprint for where this revolution is heading next. When asked about Nvidia's role, Huang said something profound, that as long as Nvidia has the financial capacity, it will participate across the entire AI stack. From energy and infrastructure to models and applications, Huang made it clear that this isn't just a product cycle, it's a once-in-a-century transformation. And Gene Munster, one of Wall Street's most respected analysts, summed it up perfectly. This isn't the end of the AI boom, it's just the beginning. Nvidia, he said, isn't merely selling chips. It's seeding an entire economy. And that message couldn't come at a more critical time. Inflation is easing, interest rates are expected to peak, and tech spending from hyperscalers like Microsoft, Google, and Meta is hitting historic highs. We're entering a phase where infrastructure spending and AI adoption are accelerating in tandem, and that means new winners are emerging beneath the surface. So while Nvidia may remain the face of this revolution, today we're looking at three under-the-radar companies that are quietly powering the same transformation, firms building the backbone of AI's next chapter. Each one operates at a different layer of this ecosystem: cloud infrastructure, high-speed silicon, and data center systems. And together, they reveal where the real opportunity lies. Let's begin with Nebius Group NV, ticker symbol NBIS, one of the most overlooked players in the AI infrastructure race. While everyone's focused on Nvidia's chips, Nebius is constructing the environments where those chips come to life. Massive, high-performance data centers purpose-built for artificial intelligence. In early October, Nebius signed a monumental $17.4 billion AI infrastructure deal with Microsoft, a contract that could expand to nearly $19 billion. Under the agreement, Nebius will supply Microsoft with dedicated compute capacity powered by Nvidia's latest GB300 Blackwell GPUs. That's the same chip line expected to drive the next generation of AI training models for OpenAI, Anthropic, and other major labs. In short, Microsoft has chosen Nebius to help shoulder the most compute-intensive workloads on Earth. But what's truly impressive is Nebius's financial and operational execution. Led by CEO Arkady Volozh, the company grew its revenue more than 600% year-over-year, achieved positive EBITDA, and raised over $4 billion in capital to fuel expansion. And it's doing all this while maintaining strong balance sheet discipline, a rarity among fast-scaling startups. Nebius now controls more than 200 megawatts of connected power, enough to supply some of the largest GPU clusters ever built. This isn't just about one contract, it's about positioning. Nebius sits at the intersection of three unstoppable trends: AI compute demand, cloud decentralization, and the global data center build-out. Its GPU as a service model gives enterprises and AI labs the flexibility to scale training workloads instantly without owning expensive infrastructure. And that's why Nebius perfectly fits the vision laid out by Jensen Huang and Gene Munster, companies that aren't just beneficiaries of AI, but builders of the infrastructure enabling it. Nebius isn't following Nvidia's lead. It's helping carry the torch forward, powering the next era of digital intelligence. From cloud infrastructure, we move deeper into the silicon layer, and here, Marvel Technology Incorporated, ticker symbol MRVL, is emerging as one of the most powerful, yet underappreciated beneficiaries of the AI surge. Marvel has quietly transformed itself into a pure-play data center and AI semiconductor company. Over 90% of its data center revenue now comes from AI and cloud infrastructure, a testament to how rapidly it's repositioned for the new computing era. In its latest quarter, Marvel delivered $2 billion in total revenue, up 58% year-over-year, while its AI-focused data center business soared 69% to reach a record $1.49 billion. The engine behind that growth is Marvel's expertise in custom XPUs, specialized chips that help hyperscalers like Amazon, Microsoft, and Google optimize AI performance and energy efficiency. These aren't off-the-shelf processors. They're tailor-made for specific workloads, enabling faster, more efficient AI computation. CEO Matt Murphy revealed that Marvel now has over 18 XPU sockets in production, each representing a long-term, multi-billion dollar revenue opportunity. While some analysts have raised concerns about competition from Broadcom, the reality is that AI compute demand is so immense that supply remains the real bottleneck. As OpenAI's Kevin Weil famously said, "Every time we get more GPUs, they immediately get used." That dynamic ensures that companies like Marvel, even as second players in certain niches, continue to see explosive demand. Beyond AI chips, Marvel's electro-optic interconnects are the veins that connect GPU clusters across data centers, allowing petabytes of information to move seamlessly. This end-to-end presence, from custom silicon to connectivity, makes Marvel a key architect of the AI infrastructure stack. In an era where hyperscalers are spending hundreds of billions to expand capacity, Marvel isn't just supplying components, it's designing the custom intelligence that ties the entire AI ecosystem together. That's why it's no longer just a semiconductor company, it's becoming a cornerstone of digital infrastructure. And finally, no discussion about the hardware backbone of AI would be complete without Supermicro Computer Inc., ticker symbol SMCI, the company assembling the physical architecture of the AI revolution. Supermicro has quietly become one of the most important players in the world's largest capital investment cycle since the internet era. It builds the servers, racks, and liquid-cooled systems that house and power Nvidia's GPUs, the very systems running AI models for hyperscalers like Amazon, Google, Meta, and Microsoft. In fiscal 2025, Supermicro reported $22 billion in revenue, up 47% year-over-year, and guided for at least $33 billion in 2026. More than 70% of its latest quarterly sales came directly from AI platforms, a clear shift toward high-value, compute-heavy systems. What's crucial to understand is where we are in the AI infrastructure cycle. Hyperscalers are still in the early to mid stages, securing land, building power capacity, and preparing sites for massive GPU clusters. The next phase, deployment, is where Supermicro dominates. Its revenues typically lag hyperscaler capex by about a year, meaning the surge of spending we're seeing now is likely to show up in its books through 2026 and 2027. Supermicro's upcoming deployments of Nvidia's B200 and GB300 systems will further accelerate growth as those chips enter full-scale production. The company's data center building block solutions, or DCBBS architecture, allows hyperscalers to deploy customized modular racks at scale, enabling faster installation and better cooling efficiency. Despite that leadership, the market still values Supermicro like a cyclical hardware maker, trading around 20 times forward earnings and under 1x sales, far below peers growing at similar rates. But as Jensen Huang said, we're still in the early innings of this transformation, and Supermicro's role isn't speculative, it's essential. It isn't chasing AI hype, it's building the very stage where the next decade of AI innovation will unfold. What we're seeing now isn't a temporary tech trend, it's the construction phase of a new industrial revolution driven by artificial intelligence. From Nebius building the cloud backbone, to Marvel designing the custom silicon, to Supermicro assembling the physical core, each company represents a crucial pillar of the world Jensen Huang described, and Gene Munster reaffirmed, an economy still in its early innings. Nvidia may be the face of this revolution, but these companies are the silent force driving it forward. They're building the infrastructure that will define productivity, innovation, and value creation for decades to come. So while the market debates whether AI is overhyped or underpriced, one thing is certain: the foundation of the next trillion-dollar ecosystem is already being laid. And those building it today are shaping the digital economy of tomorrow.